having fun at Kentucky Beach. It's our cabin.
He didn't have it on right.
Doc. And our first victims are Zach and Jeremy.
Open it up! It's your mama!
Say something to us! What's wrong, Dan?
We're sinking.
We are.
Yeah, we're taking on water like left and right, but we'll go ahead and go anyway. What's 6 or 8 inches of water?
Oh, that's not too much.
It's your fault. You didn't put the plug in.
Oh. We were doing okay just a little bit ago.
Well, that's why I'm demoting you back to a Gilligan.
Nope, I'm going home.
Oh, you're quitting? Hey, did you hear that they had a problem with catfish in here eating kids? 300 pound catfish?
Really?
Yeah.
Uh-oh, there's mom up there. Wave, mom!
That's why they had two of them. Oh, we got plenty of gas. Luke ate that coleslaw for lunch, so we're got it too. Yeah, this time. We shouldn't run out and have to paddle in. Think they're ready?
Anytime you are. Hold on, Luke. As best you can. Wide base, Luke.
What?
A wide base of support. on this one. Dock. Pretty area.
Don't jump off.
Do not jump off.
Big stop.
I was gonna pick me up.
Up there. Well, Luke, you did a nice job. What do you think?
Who did a nice job?
You did. Videotaping.
Yes, I did.
Did a nice job driving, Dan.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
And as we can see, the women are now inside the cabin.
What is today? Wednesday,
July 6th.
Since this is my fifth day as being a boat captain, I think I've got quite a bit of experience.
I think you're doing fine. And now
there's
we have...
paying customers.
Wave!
Okay, you can tape some more stuff. Tape up there and, you know, that type of thing.
What?
How was it?
Okay, jump out. When I get past you, you get the water.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Ready for the ride of your life?
Our beautiful cabin for the fifth year in a row. Nice IU chair. Looks lovely out here.
Yeah, boy, I hope we don't run them into the dock.
We have and two of them swimming out, and the next two getting in.
Oh, that's so close to your dock. Stay away from the boat. Push off the dock.
Don't hang on it. Do not hang on it.
Don't hang on it. Zach.
Next two look like they're ready. Let's see how they'll be able to handle it.
Say, let's go!
Two guys getting ready in about 10 seconds for takeoff here.
We got Luke down here, he's videotaping.
And here we go.
Here good. We're outside the lake right now.
We're wide open.
Is that right? Well, it's just so smooth today, which I like it that way. Yeah, we're going on, I'm going on 17 minutes already. That's the way to do it.